Bohr's model of an atom. In this module, you will learn about the Bohr's model of an atom. An atom prior to the Bohr, there was a number of the scientists who was working on the structure of an atom. Rutherford was one of them, and his module was closest model to the Bohr model of an atom. In fact, Niels Bohr has helped to overcome the problem in the Rutherford model of an atom. Rutherford model of an atom has a major drawback that it could not explain the stability of an atom, that it shows that electron in an atom revolve around a positively charged center called the nucleus. However, later on it was found that any particle in a circular motion would undergo the acceleration and thus would lose energy, so the electron would take a spiral path and would finally fall into the nucleus. And the atom would collapse, but this does not take place in reality. Bohr said that electrons do revolve around the nucleus, but their energy remains fixed. He explained that the energy of an electron remains fixed because they are restricted to the some fixed orbit. Each of these orbit is at the fixed distance from the nucleus and is associated with a fixed amount of the energy. These orbit with a fixed energy are known as the distinct orbit or the energy levels. These energy levels are represented by the letters K, L, M and etc. The numbers 1, 2, 3, 4 starting from the center. So the final module of the Niels Bohr was similar to the Rutherford model of an atom, which states that an atom consists of the positively charged center around which the electrons revolve. The only difference was in the Bohr model, electron revolve around the nucleus in a fixed orbit with a fixed energy. For his work and the structure of atom, he got a Nobel Prize in 1922. Let's recap Bohr's model. Bohr model suggests that an atom consists of the positively charged nucleus and the electron revolve around it in a special orbit called distinct orbit or energy level. The energy of these distinct orbits remain fixed. These energy levels are represented by 1, 2, 3, 4 or K, L, M, N. Starting from the center, Bohr got a Nobel Prize for his work in 1922.